Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 131, Elements of College Mathematics, Section 3.1, Problem 1. This is problem number 1 from Section 3.1. It says determine if each of the following points is in the blank region or the shaded region of the linear inequality x plus 2y is less than or equal to 8. And there are a few points, and for each point you want to say shaded or blank. So the first point is 2 comma 1. So the x value is 2, the y value is 1. So take the inequality that's given in the question, x plus 2y is less than or equal to 8. And what we're going to do is put the 2 in for x and the 1 in for y. So if x is 2, you'll put in 2 for x, and 2y becomes 2 times 1, and see if that's less than or equal to 8. So when you do the math, you have 2 plus 2, 4 is less than or equal to 8. Well, that's a true statement. So since 4 is less than or equal to 8, it makes the linear inequality true. This point, 2, 1, is in the shaded region of the linear inequality in the question. So A is in the shaded region. So next, B is the point 3 comma 2 in the shaded region or the blank region of x plus 2y is less than or equal to 8. So again, start with x plus 2y is less than or equal to 8 because that's what they give you in the question. And now this time put in a 3 for x because that's the x coordinate of the given point. And put in a 2 for y, that's the y coordinate of the given point, so 2y becomes 2 times 2. And see if that is less than or equal to 8. And if you do the math, you're going to have 3 plus 4 more, 7 is less than or equal to 8. That's certainly true. 7 is less than 8. So this is also in the shaded region. The point 3 comma 2 is in the shaded region of the linear inequality in this question. So next, part C. Is the point 0, 0 in the shaded region or the blank region of the linear inequality? So I'll do the same thing. Let me start with the linear inequality from the question right below the point. X plus 2y is less than or equal to 8. And now put in a 0 for x and a 0 for y. And when you do, the math is easy enough. I can just go right to the answer. And everything zeros out. You'd see that 0 is less than or equal to 8. And is that true or false? It's certainly true. 0 is less than or equal to 8. So this is also in the shaded region. So the point 0, 0 is in the shaded region of the linear inequality in this question. The next point, part D, negative 1, 5, is that in the shaded region of the blank region of the linear inequality? So start by writing the linear inequality from the question right below the point, x plus 2y is less than or equal to 8. Put in negative 1 for the x value, again pay attention to the sign, plus 5 for the y value, so 2y becomes 2 times 5, and see if that's less than or equal to 8. So as you do the math, the 2 times 5 is 10, you're going to subtract off 1, so you're going to have 9 is less than or equal to 8. Well, that's not true. 9 is not less than or equal to 8, so that's false. So therefore, if you could see the graph, the point negative 1, 5 is in the blank region of the graph of the linear inequality x plus 2y is less than or equal to 8. Because when you put in the x and y values of the point into the linear inequality, you get a result that's false. 9 is not less than 8. And finally, one more. Is the point 3, 5 in the shaded region of the blank region of the linear inequality x plus 2y is less than or equal to 8? So let me write x plus 2y is less than or equal to 8 right beneath the point that's given in part E here. Put in the x value of 3 for the x value of my linear inequality. Put in the y value of 5 for the y value of my linear inequality. And I get 3 plus 2 times 5 is less than or equal to 8. And when you do the math for that, 3 plus, it becomes 3 plus 10, which is 13. You wind up with the statement 13 is less than or equal to 8. Again, certainly not true. 13 is not less than or equal to 8. That's false. Therefore, if we drew the graph of this linear inequality, the point 3 comma 5 would be in the blank region of the graph of the linear inequality x plus 2y is less than or equal to 8.